through his glove. You can't throw the ball much better than that right there. Change it. Good fastballs and we'll do some hitters, alright? Good. Now you're back. Staying back, staying closed, and getting out over that knee. Only way that hand's gonna get out in front, you're gonna be consistent, is if you can get over that front knee. Alright. We go right.